The rainfall in 5 successive hours. In 5 successive hours, on a catchment was 4, 6, 9, 12 and 3 centimeters. The total direct runoff is 16 centimeters. Find the pi index in centimeter per hour. Now, first we will draw a graph. This is time in hours. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here, intensity, rainfall intensity. Rainfall intensity. First one, 4. Next 6, next 9, Four, this is 6. This is 9, then 12. Its height is 12, then 3. So from this we need to find pi index. First one by one, so gradually, first we will check from top to bottom. What is the runoff above? Runoff above 9 centimeter level. That equal to 12 minus 9, 3 centimeter. That is less than 16 centimeter. That means we need to go still lower level. That is runoff above 6 centimeter level, that equal to 9 minus 6 into 1 plus 12 minus 6 into 1, because the width also we should consider 1 unit width. 9 minus 6 plus 12 minus 6, that is equal to 3 plus 6, that equal to 9 centimeter, still less than 16 centimeter. Runoff above 4 centimeter level, that equal to 6 minus 4 into 1 plus 9 minus 4 into 1 plus 12 minus 4 into 1, that equal to 2 plus 5 plus 8, that is 15 centimeter. Again it is less than 16 centimeter. Now runoff above runoff above 3 centimeters equal to 4 minus 3 plus 6 minus 3, because unit width only, plus 9 minus 3 plus 12 minus 3, that is 1 plus 3 plus 6 plus 9, that is 19 centimeters, which is more than 16 centimeter. So our required direct runoff is 16 centimeter. So pi index must be within the 4 cm to 3 cm, because if you take 4 above, the runoff is 15 only. If you take 3 above, it is 19. So 16 is in between of 19. That means pi index is below 4 cm and above 3 cm. So in between 3 and 4, in between is there. Pi index is in between 3 and 4. Now we will write the equation, that is 4 minus pi into 1 plus 6 minus pi into 1 plus 9 minus pi into 1 plus 12 minus pi into 1. We should not write this 3 minus pi because 3 is below the pi index. So 3 we should not write. That is equal to total runoff, that is 16 centimeters. So 4 plus 6 plus 9 plus 12 minus 4 pi equal to 16. That is 19 plus 12. 19 and plus 12, 31. 31 minus 4 pi equal to 16. From this, 4 pi equal to 31 minus 16. That is 15. R pi equal to 15 by 4. That equal to 3.75 centimeter per hour. So pi index is 3.75 centimeter per hour is the answer.